This, my friends, is the Dodge Challenger, but no, it's not a Hellcat. I'm testing this muscle car about the same time that the Challenger Hellcat has been introduced, and I'm getting questions every 5 minutes. Is that a Hellcat? Is that a Hellcat? Hey, is that a Hellcat? No, it's not a Hellcat. This is the 2014 Challenger, and the 15's coming. I'm looking forward to driving it, but we're going to talk about this one. What's great about the Challenger is it makes no bones about what it's intended for. This isn't going to be a drag car or a road race car, or for that matter, a secretary's car. The Challenger is a modern muscle car, but it's probably honors the original Challenger more than its rivals from Ford and Chevy. If you look at its styling, you look at its proportions, it really fits the original aesthetic of the Challenger, and man, is it ever a good looking car. On top of that, it drives like a proper muscle car. This one's got the 6-speed manual, and it's utterly fantastic. Of course, as you can see, this is also the shaker, so you get that intake moving, and I tell you, this is a muscle car experience like no other. I'm not so sure about the bright orange with the black stripes for myself, but it is definitely striking. It's definitely an attention-getting car, on top of the fact that this is unmistakably a Challenger. This shaker's got the regular old Hemi under the hood, and it's got more than enough power and more than enough torque to make this a very satisfying drive. The 6-speed manual, which is a pleasant surprise, is a lot of fun to row here and gives the car a totally different vibe than, of course, having an automatic here. But I'll tell you, there is no mistaking this car for anything but a muscle car. You're not gonna win any road races with this thing, despite the fact that my pals Tommy Kendall and Cameron Lawrence are racing Challengers in Trans Am in the US. But, you know, it is a road car, and it is a blast to drive as a road car. I mean, it's enormous. It's gotta look intimidating in someone's rear view mirror. And I tell ya, it's big, it's comfortable. There's just nothing like this. Despite it being a big car, it's still pretty maneuverable. The 2015 Challengers are going to be here any day now, which makes this 14 a touch outdated, but it's not to say that it's really out of date. The 15s have a more modern interior, more tech, and a few more features, but on the outside they've changed a little bit, they've evolved. If you consider the look of this 14 to evoke that of a 1970 Challenger, well, the 15s evoke the evolution from the 70 to the 71 Challenger, so keep your eyes peeled on those very subtle details. I think the 15 looks really sharp, just as this did when it was introduced. How do you not love a car that drives like this? It's a big brute of a muscle car, makes the right sounds. This has got the right kind of transmission, and it's just big, comfortable, unmistakably American. I just love it. Now, I am looking forward to the 15, particularly that Hellcat. I can't wait to drive that and see if we can't destroy a set of rear tires. Thanks for watching this short film about the Dodge Challenger, but we definitely want to know what you think, so please leave a comment below. If you like this, be sure to like it and share it as well. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you again next time, hopefully in a cloud of tire smoke.